and they take a 2-0 lead.
They play it short now.
Here's Egas. Jeff Egas strikes it.